Eric Byler and I started the coffee party in the middle of the healthcare debate, responding to misinformation campaigns and hateful rhetoric.
We began a year ago talking about civility because we've already experienced the very negative impacts of political tactics that rely on incivility.
Coffee Party is extremely resourceful. We've done so much with so little.
We've had exciting experimentation with new media technology to help people connect with one another without special interest funding, without political action committee funding.
We've been able to create over 120 chapters, all with volunteers. Much of it initiated by our members.
One thing that very few people recognize about the coffee party is that our entire budget for our first year of activity is $70,000. Our 2010 budget was $70,000.
I wanted to take this opportunity to say thank you for believing in us, believing in the coffee party, believing in these goals and our ideals. All these little things may seem like just events, but they come together, they aggregate into a real cultural shift.
We're starting our second year with a membership drive because we want to move beyond our all-volunteer, micro-budget grassroots movement
to being a national organization with infrastructure, because we want to take our activities to another level. We can rein in corporate influence over our government and empower citizens and communities so that our process is filled with people's voices speaking up and actively engaged. That's the only way we can inoculate ourselves from corruption. For the month of February, anyone who joins will receive a card that says you're a founding member of the Coffee Party. And I hope they become souvenirs. And thank you for supporting us this year.
Thank you.